Now that you've created your SSH key files, the next step is to create storage containers in Oracle Storage Cloud Service. Storage containers provide cloud backup solutions for Oracle Database Cloud Service and Oracle SOA Cloud Service. You'll create two containers, one for your database backup, the other for your SOA backup. You can use the CloudBerry Explorer GUI tool to create them. Or, if you prefer, you can create them via the REST API interface by using the curl command line tool. If you want to use the CloudBerry Explorer tool, complete the Creating Storage Containers for Backup OBE. If you prefer to use the curl command line tool, complete the Oracle Storage Cloud Service Creating Containers using the REST API OBE instead. If you choose the REST API method, be aware that the OBE instructs you to create just one container. Remember that for this tutorial, you're going to need to create two. In either case, you'll need to provide an Oracle Storage Cloud Service username and password, and a name for each container. Be sure to retain those details. You're going to need to reference them later in the tutorial. After you've created the containers, we'll talk briefly about provisioning your database cloud service instance.